Still waiting on Pearson. There's no telling what he'll do, but his record ain't exactly stellar. If you were here, Paul, I know you'd set him straight. Just hope Zussman and Aiello can hold out till we hit those guns together.
Mommy's saying, sir, maybe we should head to the assembly point.
Not yet. Pearson will get here.
Sir.
Is it true about Pearson getting those men killed at the Kazarine Pass?
One day, Daniels, when you're leading your own platoon, you find out there's usually two options. Bad and worse. Would you focus on your men? Because that's what'll get you through.
Tell that to Pearson.
Sergeant Pearson. You just pray you're never in that position.
Lieutenant! Just got a transmission from Baker. They're gonna assault Hill 493. Pearson's with them.
What?
He took our guys and 2nd Platoon.
Gear up! Let's move!
Keep up! Let's go! Let's go!
Maybe Pearson's still at the base of the hill.
I'm guessing we're way past that.
Keep moving, goddammit!
Sounds like our guys!
Daniels!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm all right. Where's the rest? Pearson took them to attack the guns. We begged for reinforcements.
Stubborn son of a bitch.
We'll come back for you.
Hurry! They need us!
Get down! Artillery barrage!
There's no way around. We have to move up this hill. Stay low and advance.
Grenade!
Go, go, go! Push forward! We gotta link up with Pearson! This way! Daniels, you made it!
Good to see you, buddy.
Pearson! What the hell were you thinking?
I'm staying on mission. We need to get our engineer to clear that pillbox.
This isn't over.
Daniels, escort Parker so he can plant a charge on that bunker.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniels, let me know when you're ready.
Keep your head down and go!
Come on!
Move up! Go, go, go! Covering fire! MG's quiet! Should I go?
Covering fire on the MG!
Keep your head down and go!
Covering
Move
fire
up.
On
go,
the MG!
Go, go. Covering fire! Covering fire suppressed! Should I go?
Covering fire on the MG!
Enemy infantry! MG's out for now! Ready for your signal!
Keep your head down and go!
Come on!
Move up! Go, go, go!
Go.
Covering fire! Bunker fire suppressed! Let me know when to go! Lay down fire on that MG! MG's out for now! Let me know when to go!
Keep your head down and go!
Daniels, hit that MG pillbox! Move up! Go, go, go! Covering fire!
to suppress the machine guns.
Keep your head down and go!
Covering fire!
Go, go, go! Covering fire! Suppress that MG! Fucking fire suppressed!
Let me know when to go!
Move now!
Heading up! Cover me! Rear guard! Keep
suppress
up.
That MG!
Keep your head down and go!
Suppressing fire! Move up! Go, go, go! Covering fire! Fucking fire suppressed! Should I go?
Now, Parker!
Move it up! Cover me! Lay suppressive fire! Enemy infantry! MG's quiet!
Is it clear?
Now, Parker!
Heading up! Cover me!
Covering fire! Germans inbound! Back flank!
Moving into the way!
Daniels! Hit that MG pillbox!
Move now!
Hunter's down! Daniels, get the charge and finish the job!
All right, cover me! Going for the charge! I got it!
We'll suppress the bunker! Daniels, secure that pole charge!
I'm going for it! I need cover and fire!
How many casualties?
We executed the mission.
How many?
Our instructions were to take this hill.
You should have waited for us.
There wasn't time.
What about our...
We had orders!
The hell with our goddamn orders!
Do you think I wanted any of this? We are cogs in the machine, Joseph. We start going our own way, the whole thing breaks down. When did you forget that?
These are men! Our men! When did you forget?
Those 150s are still firing on our position.
Keep moving. We're taking them out. Daniels, artillery is ahead. Get that door open. Get a thermite on that gun!
I've got grenades and smoke!
Throw them over!
I got you!
Use thermite on the guns! This is it! Last 150!
Grounds are everywhere! We need to sweep this area before hitting the 150!
Come on!
the 150. Enemies down. Hit the last guns.
Time to mop up. Kill those guns.
Charge is planted.
Take it out!
With what? We still got some thermite!
It ain't enough!
It has to be! Pearson and I will draw its fire! Daniels, you plant a thermite on the back! Now move!
Okay, I've got you, son.
Look that at me!
Ami. Verfluchten Schweine. Arschlöcher. Sie werden uns nie schlagen. Was machen sie hier auf unserem Kontinent? Arschlecken, verfluchten amerikanische Schweine. Scheiße! Mich am Arsch, du Schwein!
absoluten amerikanischen. Scheiße! Mich am Arsch, du Schwein!
Turner! Enemy reinforcements, fall back!
I'm not gonna make it. Leave me. I got you. Go.
Out of here.
No, we can still make it.
You have to retreat.
No, we ain't leaving you here.
You get me up. I'll hold them off. You have to go. Go.
It was an honor.
No sacrifice too great. Go.
Fall back, soldier. Move.
Sir, I thought you might like this.
You thought wrong. You see, we're in a whole new world, Daniels. My world. And you can bet your ass that I will not shrink or waver from my responsibilities in any way. So I'm making you my second. And you will support me 1,000%. And you'll make damn certain that all those men do the same. Anything less, I will consider dereliction. Now get out of my sight.
Turner covered our retreat and died in the process. That ain't easy to write or live with. He made sure we got out and kept the convoy safe so he didn't die in vain. At least that's what I keep telling myself. Six weeks now since Turner was killed and I got promoted. It's Christmas. We're digging into the Ardennes forest in Belgium. So cold, we're pissing ice cubes. Gonna be one hell of a fight.
With Turner gone, we lost our protector. Paul, all I wanted was to come home a hero. Now that Pearson's in charge, I may not come home at all.
Merry Christmas, Turner.
Owen Turner. Pearson made farm boy over here a corporal. I wonder what you think of that.
Probably that you're the same old sack of shit I yellow.
This ain't the time.
To Turner.
Turner! You lucky son of a bitch. You're always first.
Right.
Keep eyeballing me. Yeah, get your jollies tonight, boys, because tomorrow when that convoy comes through, you're gonna be on the front line defending it. And Turner's not gonna be there.
Easy!
Easy. You're corporal now, huh? You know, see how fucking easy it is. Go. Give me an excuse. Yeah, that's what I thought.
6 years I served with them. Six. Merry fucking Christmas.
Convoy's coming through, and it's up to us to make sure it gets to the Rhine. Now all we gotta do is survive the cold and Pearson.
Nice boots, College. They look new.
Yeah. Port's the low sun replacement. The port kid froze to death.
Pearson wasn't so stingy with requisitions. I wouldn't have to steal.
It's okay. They weren't doing the replacement any good.
Where's that farm kid I used to know?
You see him, give me a holler.
Hell of a Christmas, eh, Philip?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Why would I want to be cuddled up by a nice warm fire with my gal? I could be freezing my ass off with you bastards.
Shit, incoming.
Aiello, get back in the MG.
Yes, Sergeant.
Sergeant, any extra coats or blankets?
You look just fine to me. East dugout got hit all night. Grab an ammo box, you're gonna resupply him.
I take that ammo. Aiello's gonna run dry.
Well, I guess you better make every goddamn shot count.
Some ammo, fellas.
Looky here. It's a regular old Saint Nick.
Throw it under our tree.
What'd you bring us? Chocolate? Dry socks?
Shit. Kraut's over the hill. 12 o'clock. Gun jam! Daniels, take him out!
Scan for more. There's another. Great shooting, Daniels. That Kraut won't be reported back.
How the hell are they getting past the 88?
We better go check into the command tent.
Where the hell are you going?
We could be seeing combat soon.
They're up there.
What the hell are you doing? Get up there.
See anything? Corporal, I got a treat for you. This is Howard.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Sorry, I didn't expect
to work alongside such a fine engineer.
Howard was part of the company that took the ridge. I can't believe they let him fight.
Oh, yeah. They even let us die. Now, when this convoy roars through, Krauts are gonna unleash hell.
Thought we had reserves coming.
We are the reserves.
Sergeant, we should call in air support.
Look at that. Daniels here just remembered he was a corporal.
Radio's working now.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on any help. Our flyboys got their hands full.
Flyboys here, and they have supplies. Grab what you can.
Now we just gotta make sure these guys get to the run.
Yeah, if there are any bridges left.
There's that holiday spirit, Zestman.
Coming!
Suspect! Right behind you!
It's over. You all right?
I'll live. They're softening us up for an attack.
We need to find Pearson.
This way.
Front armor's inbound and they cut our lines.
There's a radio and old CP. You provide fire support, I'll get it working.
That CP's on top of the enemy.
Hey, you're a corporal now, goddammit. Start acting like one.
You can't expect us to go out there with him.
You're from Queens. Nothing new.
If you say so.
Hey! Ho's an NCO. Give him my stripes to be here. Now we need to move. Now!
Lead the way.
What's going topsy-turvy?
Wait until I punch you in our nose.
Hey, you get it done.
Howard dies, we're all screwed.
Find the tree!
I got it! It's shot to hell!
It's gonna take some time! Keep him occupied!
Easy for you to say!
Check out! Watch the tree line! Ground detail!
Cover me!
Shit! Shit!
We're staying deep out here!
We're surrounded! Daniel! I need more time!
That Dagwood White 5. Air support is already tasked with heavy bomber support. ETA unknown. Over. 509, this is command. We've got an emergency request for close air support. Pull your squad once you've reached the target area.
Copy, command. We'll adjust once these heavies are safe. Course change complete. We're 3 minutes out from target location. Let's keep these heavies clean. Coming up on anti-aircraft fire. Taking evasive maneuvers to avoid flak. Hold formation. Stay tight to the big birds.
Away. I'm taking cover.
Target area. Give those heavies some room. Cut the chatter and form up on me. Command, this is 509er. We've cleared the heavies and are ready for air support.
Copy, 509. We've got enemy infantry and armored vehicles engaged with the 9th Armored Division. Over.
Rover Joe! Rover Joe! This is Dagwood, White 5! We're getting overrun! Where the hell is that air support?
Stand by, Dagwood, White 5. Aircraft inbound, 50 miles out. Over.
Hang in there, buddy.
Here they come!
Get me to cover!
Hang in there, buddy.
Got your first aid kit.
Keep your eyes on that tree line.
I need that aid kit.
Stay alert. Cops will be back any minute.
Open in the trees!
Oh.
past me after my ears stop ringing.
I can't feel my hand.
That's because I'm sick.
Oh, thank God.
Question for you, Corporal. How long has Pearson been out of his goddamn mind?
That's above my pay grade.
You'll probably get a medal for it.
Well, that wasn't so bad.
We're all lucky to be alive.
For now.
Daniels, take those crowds to Boston.
Yes, sir.
And be quick. I've seen that look before. Trapped before Casserine. We're on our own, boys.
Despite Pearson's best efforts to kill us, we made it and defended the convoy. Stopped the enemy's Hail Mary dead in his tracks. Turner would have been proud.